Hi, I'd like to share my Edward G. Robinson collection. He's one of my favourite actors from at least 30 years now. Let's start with Little Caesar, 1931, First National, director Mervyn LeRoy. What am I going to give this one? Make it a 3 out of 5. Okay, we've got Smart Money, 1931, from Warner Brothers, director Alfred E. Green. Ah, this is more to my liking. The only movie that James Cagney and Robinson teamed up together. It's a great movie, I think. 4 out of 5. Okay, we have Five Star Final, 1931, First National. Again, Mervyn LeRoy. Great acting from Mr. Robinson as a smart-talking boss figure. This guy was a genius. What shall I give it? I think I'm going to give this one a 4 out of 5. Yeah. What do we have here? Hatchet Man, 1932, which is a copy, this is not an original, from First National, director William A. Wellman. Yeah, Robinson plays well, but to me the film is a bit average. What shall I give this one? I think I'll give this one a 3 out of 5. Next in my collection is 2 Seconds, 1932, First National. Again, Mervyn LeRoy is the director. Good work by Robinson as a pathetic working man who looks back at his career in the electric chair. What shall I give this one? I think I'm going to give this one a 3 out of 5, yeah. Tiger Shark, 1932, Howard Hawks, First National. This one is funny, to see Robinson as a one-handed Mexican fisherman. It's quite amusing. Now, let's see. This one? 3 out of 5. The Little Giant, 1933, First National. Director, Roy Del Ruth. Now, this is a gem of a movie. Yeah, the parody gangster films were more to my liking. And it looks like he's having fun here, as a retired boss. What can I give this one? That's a no-brainer. 5 out of 5. Perfect. What do we got next? The Man with the Two Faces, 1934. First National. Director Archie Mayo. I'm not that keen about this one. I think I'll give it a 2 out of 5. It's a curious movie, though. Next. Bullets or Ballots, 1936. Nah, now we mean business. First National, William Cagely. Very good in my books. It's good to see Eddie on the right side of the law this time. And what can I say about Humphrey Bogart? He's very capable of stealing the scene. 4 out of 5. Next is Kid Galahad, 1937, from Warner Brothers, Michael Curtiz. Again, Humphrey Bogart is well up to standard. Well, Mr. Eddie plays a soft-hearted Italian manager. What shall I give it? Yeah, I think I'll give it a 4 out of 5. Nicely filmed. And my last one for this showcase, The Last Gangster, 1937, MGM. Director Edward Ludwig. Mr. Robinson went over to MGM for this gangster formula type role. Not bad. Looked a bit tired in this one, a bit exhausted. What shall I give this one? I think I'll give this one a 3 out of 5. Yeah, okay. To conclude, I have this book here to show you. This is where I get all my information from. It's from Pyramid, and it's by Foster Hirsch from 1975. Yeah, it's a good book. Nice photos too. Nice information. Well, that's it for my film review. Goodbye.